We were made to be courageous. We were made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We were made to be courageous. We were made to be courageous.
Sevier County residents and many people throughout the East Tennessee area, I would like for you to meet my friend, Miss Emma. Can you say hi to the camera, Miss Emma?
Hi.
Miss Emma here is going to help me explain why Sevier County needs and deserves its first balanced playground. Boundless meaning any child in Sevier County and our visitors will be able to visit this area and play without any limitations.
I wanted to tell you something.
Okay, Miss Emma.
All I do is just run back and forth, and it's because I can't swing on the swing and I need help on the playground.
Lord, make us
inside of the boat.
This is the boat?
This is part of the boat, which is the tunnel.
Okay. Is it a little hard to get into the boat?
Yes.
And Miss Shelley helps you, your helper?
Yes.
Yes. Would you like to do things without Miss Shelley sometimes?
Yes.
You love Miss Shelley, but you would like to be able to do it on your own, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Where are you, men of courage? You were made for so much more.
Child deserves a safe and fun place to play. Project Sevier is currently working hard to bring Sevier County its first all-inclusive playground, a playground where kids just like Miss Emma will be able to play with their family and friends. We are asking you for your help. Through donations, you can help us bring this playground to Sevier County. You can make your donations by searching for Project Sevier on Facebook, where you will find an online donation link. You can also mail checks to Project Sevier, P.O. Box 4863, Sevierville, Tennessee 37864. You can also call us at 865-368-5455. Thank you for helping us bring a playground to the kids in Sevier County.
We need playgrounds like that, don't we?
Yes.
I'm excited for you, Miss Emma.